Chase the point into 290. 280, no good deed. Real good betting battle between the pair. And the light is on. We're set to go. Race 10. Ready at Gawler. They're right to run. On their way. Speed early from No Good Deed. Driving hard. Stress the point's going to burrow up and hold early. So going to the first bend. Stress the point. Got away a bit over a length. Billman Stunner. A length and a half. No Good Deed. And two back. Vontae Mack. Then Sweet Sapphire, Blazemaker, Darwin O'Connor and Fran Joe, but down the back at Stress the Point in front. Out by a couple, No Good Deed comes after it, so the two favourites are clear. Then came Vontae Mack up to the turn, Stress the Point in front. No Good Deed moves up, Stress the Point, No Good Deed. No Good Deed grabs Stress the Point right on the post. Behind those came Vontae Mack, then Billman Stunner from Blazemaker, Darwin O'Connor, Sweet Sapphire, and Fran Joe. Kim Johnston with the double. 30.96 the run. Five the winner. No Good Deed. It's 5, 1, 4, and 3. Second to one, Stress the Point for Nicky Price. And third to four, Vontae Mack for Ben Rawlings. Numbers are 5, 1, 4, 3, 4, 30.96 after race 10 here at Gawler.